Hey, this is Tex. Got a box in. I asked PJ about a piece. PJ, 1972. And he said send it to me. Well, this is definitely more than one piece. So let's open up and see what we got. Got a groundhog piece, my grandson. Definitely don't have that one. Oh, we got two of them. That's a sweet little ride there. I've only had one other of this one. Little Cadillac funny car. To open that one. And 80 series at 83, I mean 80 68 has been on there. Sweet little piece there. Wish they did more of that stuff. This is the only piece I knew I was gonna get. And I gotta figure out how I'm gonna pay for it. Yeah, man. See what we got here. Oh, man. There we go. Awesome little piece. You got me another dragon. I don't have any of the Nash. Dude. Oh, Cadillac. Well, that's a Packard. I want to talk about Cadillac. Okay. That's back in Chevy. I've actually had this one once before, and I think I actually sent it out to somebody. I'd have it back. Guess I can open the trailer. There we go. And I definitely haven't seen this one. Awesome little piece. Dairy delivery. Dude, you're killing me. And a funny car and an Indy car. Really good down and downhill. Getting into the bags again. This is going to be Matchbox. Sweet. opens up. I think it comes off. I'm not going to take it off right now. Seen this one either. Nice little Mustang. Another sweet piece. And there's the truck. Nice. I love these. Oh, Super Kings. I wish they made more of this. Awesome. I definitely gotta find some more stuff. Make sure I don't forget something. I've been wanting to do that here lately. Say, awesome box from PJ. We do this every once in a while. We throw a box together. Haven't had any luck here lately. Hopefully I can get some pretty good stuff for him together. Hopefully y'all found stuff around. I haven't found anything. I mean, it's been dead here. It all went out just last night a little bit. Went out today. I didn't find anything at all. So, I'm going to get out of here. Thanks again, PJ. I'll send you a message here in a little bit. Hopefully this weekend will come out a little bit better. But I'm gonna get out of here and show my wife what all I got, and I will talk to y'all later. So good luck hunting. Hopefully everybody had a great Thanksgiving. Had everybody over, we had a pretty good time, and I will catch y'all later.